take the dangerous line, you'd be running them. Left it. Felt that one. Fuck, it's got some holes. Dead. Ooh, watch this one. Giving you a little bit of a chatter. Yeah. This does it, this 650 does it, but it's doing it harder, you know, like I've got to rev it out to achieve the same zing. Yeah. This fucking stone, mate, it's just an absolute cunt. It was so good. You could absolutely hammer this track before they did this. Yeah. Yeah, I had one knock my front wheel out a minute ago. It's actually ruined it, you know, like from probably one of the epic dirt roads to ride to just another fucking dusty heap of shit. Oh, it's pretty. You can say that about it. It's a pretty track. Fuck, it's still doing it. Four-wheel drive, like you're pushing your luck a little bit. My luck, yeah. Mate, this would be diabolical on pretty much anything. I'm trying to dodge these holes. ABS is playing up at that speed. Yeah. Which is saying something, considering it. This is about as shitty as the road gets. Yeah, it's true. Really hoping this would start to go back to its, we'd see a bit more of the good stuff, you know, but it looks like they've managed to fuck the whole thing up. It's a little bit better here. You can still start to see a bit of flotsam. See that? A little bit better, but not really good yet. Yeah, if you get off, yeah, oh, it's so much nicer when you do. We go left, yeah, I think. Yep. Yep. The Lara, that's where we're heading. Tarra Bulga National Park. This is a little descent coming down into the valley, and it's one of the tightest little bitumen roads you'll ever see. Here we are, we're on. Most traffic I've ever seen in here. They're all stuck behind the same car. Keep going. That's the what do you call it? Waterfalls. Oh, I've got about six bridges. Your left indicator is looking very sad. Yeah. not. It's got fried by the exhaust.